Where else to begin the story of my 2018 than here at Cliveden?
This, after all, was the place where, on Easter Day, I asked Kristen to marry me. Her answer was yes, and since then, we've set about planning for our wedding next spring.
That weekend proved to be hugely significant because it was also when I heard I'd been offered a job with a newspaper. In the end, I didn't take it, but it did at least give me confidence that life after university might just be all right.
Leaving Sheffield was heartbreaking for me.
Locking the door for the last time.
Because although I'd always had doubts about my course, I'd fallen deeply in love with the city and its people. My third year was undoubtedly my favourite, and at the end of term, my housemates and I flew to Spain for one last hurrah. That kick-started a wonderful summer, which also included a few days in Cologne.
It is a stag weekend!
Ahead of my best friend's glorious wedding. Next stop, Saint-Gervais in France. The best bit, a ride on the famous Mont Blanc tramway. Then back home to the heatwave with sunny spells in Devon and Dorset.
It seems extraordinary that this was just months after the snowy beast from the east, a weather event that rather set the tone for another stormy year in Brexit land.
The fallout over deals has led to cabinet walkouts and a Tory leadership vote. Meanwhile, the countdown continues towards March the 29th. In contrast to recent years, we escaped without mass bloodshed. But further afield, there was a bridge collapse tragedy, a tsunami that killed thousands, and California's worst ever wildfires. But good news too, Thai cave boys saved. Back home, a royal wedding where people watched and waved. Just for a moment, a divided nation smiled, and soon joined in a feeling of forgotten football pride. What a privilege then to now be in the business of news, having landed the kind of job I might once have only dreamed of.
All right, here we go.
Finding stories, writing scripts and producing bulletins, I've loved every moment of my first 5 months at ITV.
3, 2, 1, on air.
What else of the year? Well, worth mentioning too, May's early bank holiday, the hottest on record, spent exploring North Wales. Other travels included a long weekend in Staffordshire and a pre-Christmas break in Vienna. And perhaps a pivot point on life's great journey, my graduation day in July.
So there we are, another year gone, and it's been a good one. It's been fun. I think I'll look back fondly on 2018. Happy New Year.